fake martial artists will train for combat sport, not for real fighting.